Hello, Sally.
Hi, Goliath. What were you doing?
I'm just resting my eyes.
Sorry.
Oh, I have to go to work.
Where do you work again?
Oh, I heard pugs.
What are pugs? Can I come and see?
Let me show you. Pugs are
pugs. So, what are pugs exactly?
They're magical creatures from hell that are bent on destroying the world.
Oh, does the job pay well?
No, I just do it for fun.
So, where are the pugs?
Well, they're all around us. You could spot them out.
So, are they dangerous?
Oh, yes, they are. They could chew us up into 1,000 pieces if they wanted.
What?
Oh, don't worry. I have my stun gun here. I could stun them anytime I want.
So, where are all the pugs?
That's strange. It didn't say where they are. I guess they're not around.
It's okay. Maybe we can do this another day. Bye.
Bye, Sally.
Down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too, and if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "Mine."